Okay, good afternoon children. Let us do the bear story, right? 8th chapter of your supplementary reader, right? As we know that in this book, all the chapters are related to some or other animal. In this also, it's a story of a bear and shows how this such a strong animal is such a lovable also. So there is one lady who got this small bear. She kept that bear as a pet. This pet bear was pure vegetarian and of normal nature and get mingled with all other animals. So in this story what happened, this lady is in a habit of visiting her sister every Sunday. So this Sunday also, on this very Sunday also, she visited her sister's house. And on the way, somewhere near the dense forest, she find that this bear is following her. She got very angry. She took her umbrella and beat this bear. But this bear didn't harm her. But when she realized, when she came back home, she realized that the bear which she beat was not hers. It was some other wild bear. And then she regret for her mistake. Okay, now let us read the chapter. Thank you.